Hello there again, minions. It's Wheezy. I'm gonna get out of the way of this video for you so you can just enjoy some good old-fashioned slaughtering, but I was working on a camo challenge for the Haymaker shotgun, which was to get 3 hipfire kills in a single magazine. I think it was like 15 times. So that was kind of this challenge that I was chasing. If you guys have seen my recent Call of Duty videos, that's a lot of what I've been doing is I've been playing either on the new maps or just playing the game and completing weekly challenges, daily challenges. I've gotten to the point where I'm working on camo challenges. So that's what I was doing in this. So if you see me playing a little differently, that's the idea, is I'm getting 3 kills per magazine hipfire. So I don't ADS with a shotgun, even though that would give me better range on some of these things. But despite all of that, the game went surprisingly well. And so if you're interested in just some close range, high caliber murder, I think you're going to enjoy this one. Leave it a like if you enjoy it. Leave it a dislike if you don't want to see me just slaughter people with a shotgun. It didn't feel like this was a bot lobby, but it just, I don't know, sometimes you're just shooting people in the face. Subscribe if you guys are new, and I'll see you in the next one.
Update.
shit.